Hello, this is Skellyboy223 and welcome back to The Dark Adventures. I feel like I might turn this into a series. Because, I don't know. I just feel like I'm going to turn this into a series. So, drop a like down on this video and please comment on what you want me to do next here in The Dark Adventures. Anyway, I'm just gonna like do some more things to land and stuff. But what I wanna test out, if I do swan thing, it works. It works. It works. My trap works, so when a wolf tries to attack it, it does land in that hole, which is good. Also being tenderizing the sheep, so it's ready to get eaten, of course. It needs to be bouncing. But anyway, we're just going to be working on the world just a little bit. So I want like a brownie. This. Yeah, that'll do. So I'm gonna be doing a little bit to it. So it is the Easter holidays. Also, please comment down in the comment section below, what are you guys doing in the Easter holidays? I'll be very interested to hear all about it. Get off now. Yeah, do you wanna go? Do you wanna go? Do you wanna go, mate? Do you wanna go? Do you wanna go? Ugh! Yeah, he wanna go. So yeah, please tell me in the comment section below what you guys will be doing. My controller has gone down, I'm just going to put it on the charger and that's just going to like things kind of for me to do. Because it won't go all the way here. Oh God's sake. Come here. God damn it, so sorry about this one. Just need to plug it back in now. There you go. Should be able to continue now. So I'm just gonna be doing stuff to the world. I might do some more things off camera, but yeah. It'll be good. So hopefully I'm gonna have some more friends here on Dark Adventures. The last video that I did on this world is I built a minigame. I'll show you what the minigame is in a minute. Just wanna do a little bit to this. Also, because it's the Easter holidays, it means I can get some more videos out for you guys. Which is great. Very good. So, yeah. So, I'm in this Dark Adventures video, I'm just going to be doing things to the world, it look much better, as you can say. Some days I might not record because I either don't feel like it or I get lazy, and some days I will try to record and some days I will record. Which will be good. So now, should we do this? Apologies if I stay quiet sometimes. It's just because I'm focusing on things. Get out of the way, cows. Get out of the way. Move. Get it? Move. Move. Move! Move! Thank you. God damn it. Also, there are other good adventures out there that you should go check out. You should go check out Psychic Splishy and Nitro Loop DX, a peer-to-peer, and 100% Aussie. Because they do adventures, they have a lot of adventures, which is really cool. So, I think you should go and check out their channels. Check them out and please like their content. Tell them I sent you. Now. Sorry, this looks a little boring, but at least I'm doing something. Expand this a little bit more, but yeah. Oh, yeah, there's also a house here. There's a house here. Oh, they should really get some torches or something. You can barely see it out there. Oh, we just chuck some torches in here now. So maybe we should add a little bit to this land here. So like maybe... Let's add some... Where is it? Mycelium! Yeah, that's it. Mycelium. Spread some of that about the place. Soon, hopefully I'm gonna start having people join me on this series, so that'll be good. And this is the first video that you've seen by me, please go and hit that like button, subscribe button, for more freshly Minecraft content. And other games as well. see the other one over there. What else should I add? This is the minigame that I made last time, where basically you're a villager, you switch to a villager skin here, and you have to try and blend in with the villagers, and get out of this gate. Then kill us, try and kill them before. Why are there pigs there? Piggies! Die. Pigs must die. Why aren't you dead? Oh, you're dead now. Yeah. I was caught outside the sheep. Sheep goes to absolutely murder. This was my old god. We just chuck those down there and just scare new sheep, I guess. Yeah. We need a new sheep for our trap. You look like a tenderizing sheep. Get me. There. Splash you on. Two. And three. There you go, tenderize. Now we can definitely go for you. There's also this floating island for a house that I try and buy better. Yeah. Is this my butter? Yeah, it's my butter! It is my butter. I forgot I hid that around the place. Squid. Die, you're not getting my butter! It's not getting its hand on my butter. Just saying that right now. This will be the thing. The water and lark tree. Black stuff is the darkness that is coming from this here nether portal. This is the darkness coming from it. It means that there's probably something bad inside the nether. But we're not gonna go in there. We're gonna stay out here where it's you don't get that.
Oh, boss.
I'll just send it back. We're gonna go back here. I guess I'm just gonna raise this wall by 3. become a male. I'm also thinking about doing an apple tree. I mean, a berry tree. Growing a berry tree. That would be nice. Or maybe another melon tree. Oh, melons. I love new melons. I love me some melons. So I'm probably gonna make a melon tree. This is gonna be like the bad area. We will possibly start filling it. Possibly, I mean, I don't know. When I mean we, I mean I. Sorry for that little pause. I was just trying to make the light a little better. Seems that it's not that much better. Have the light, just add this sun thing. But you know what, we'll have it like this, because this is the best quality that I have. Oh yeah. Now I'm just going to do this along here. Now I'm just going to do this. Just going to crush this bit. Do this. Let's keep going along now. Oh, what can I do? Would this help? Oh, it's getting dark, so set the day. I'm just having trouble trying to get the best looking content. I guess I'll just finish this wall and just finish it, the episode, I guess. And then I guess I'll do a little work off camera. On a wall 3 blocks high around this area, so I can have like an evil area. I mean, I might do this for like, do this in some parts of the land, have like walls around it. So this is going to be like the evil area. I mean, I have a really bright light that's next to it, so I don't know if that will do anything. I mean, it's the best looking content so far. So. Now I'm just sitting in a room in the dark. Get out there. We don't need it. We need a 3-block high wall around this area. I mean, if I'm not satisfied with the height of it, then I can just make it higher or something. I mean, I don't know. It doesn't have to be that high for now. But for now, it has to at least be 3 blocks high. Now I'm just going to destroy this. And destroy this. I'm also at least going to destroy this. And now, let's finish the wall off here. You just come on now, oh come on now. Okay, come on. Come on. There you go. A 3-block lead hanging there. Also done a little bit of that, and done a little bit of this. Hang on. So, I guess we will have to end it there. So, I hope you enjoyed this episode of The Dark Adventure, and if you'd like more, hit that like button, and I guess I will see you in the next one. So, all I can say now is, good. Bye!